Hello, YouTube. So, I have another album update, and it's not just an album update, it is actually an album completion. And you can have your dream. You're the best around. If you know or love Pennies as much as I do, I'm sure you can guess what the last one was that I got. I was so excited to get this today. And no, I'm not taking another plastic. I got the 1909 VDB S. This collection is by far my favorite, which, I mean, Pennies have always kind of been my favorite. I really can't explain why, but they are. Let's see if I need to beat the beginner. And it's actually in, like, really good condition. Sexy penny. So I'm actually not gonna put it in the album. I'm probably gonna send it in to be graded. So on top of that, I'm also gonna get some Dance Co albums, so I don't have the folders, but I'll just show you the most important. So starting back in 1974. When I change the back. And of course the steel pennies. And then of course 1975 on. And 1940 all the way back. The second most expensive one was that 1914B right there. That was a pretty expensive one. But the mecca of all Lincoln head scents, 1909 VDBS. I've never actually used a glove to handle a copper penny, but... Well, I have a few of my really, really nice ones. Like from the 70s and 80s, I did use a glove. Yeah, so extremely excited to get that today. I don't know, it's like my birthday and Christmas and everything like all rolled into one today. I got it at auction for a pretty good deal. And I'm not gonna lie, when I was like bidding, I almost passed out. I was like so excited that I actually won the bid. Yeah, so until next time. Eat, drink, stack, and be happy. 'Cause I am now.